Warning: cobalt and manganese salts are toxic, and cobalt in particular is carcinogenic. Wear gloves and face masks to protect against dust. A fumigant is recommended to reduce dust contamination. Greetings, fellow nerds. In an upcoming video, we're going to make manganese dioxide electrodes, and we're going to need cobalt nitrate and manganese nitrate to do it. Making cobalt nitrate is fairly easy. Just get a quantity of cobalt carbonate from a pottery supply store. Here I have about 10 grams. Add about twice its weight in water, in this case 20 milliliters. Now get some concentrated nitric acid and just keep adding it in until it stops fizzing. This is just a simple acid-base neutralization reaction that produces carbon dioxide. And that's all you need to do. Now you have a solution of cobalt nitrate. You can dry to produce these crystals of cobalt nitrate for storage. Now, manganese nitrate requires a bit more work. The procedure, however, is very similar to how we made manganese sulfate, but instead of using sulfuric acid, we use nitric acid. So we just make a solution of 30 grams of oxalic acid and 32 milliliters of nitric acid in 300 milliliters of water, and just keep adding washed manganese dioxide battery paste until it stops fizzing. The redox reaction is very similar to the one used for manganese sulfate. Now, I found that the product from this process was contaminated with iron, and I wasn't able to use the precipitation method for purifying it. I didn't bother trying other methods since iron contamination doesn't disrupt making manganese dioxide electrodes. Anyway, you can try bubbling nitrogen dioxide into the manganese dioxide to produce manganese nitrate directly. While this does work, this too also produces a product contaminated with iron. So use whatever method is most convenient for you. Now, when I made this video, I didn't have a desiccator bag available, so I just simply boiled down the solution until it reached 120 degrees Celsius and stored the concentrate solution for later use. There is no need to crystallize it first to make manganese dioxide electrodes. We'll be doing that in a later video. So please subscribe, rate, and comment.